Here we go. 20-0 Forest Hills, 19-1 Rangeley. Heavyweight matchup. Second quarter, Lakers in transition. Torrey Letart with a lay-in. Rangeley's up three. Other way, Corey Coro, the three for Forest Hills. They have a two-point lead at the break. Rangeley builds a lead in the second half, though. Seve Deary to Raps on the baseline. Lakers up 10. The Tigers rally back. Haley Cuddy, the three, drains it. Game tied at 52 to play. The Lakers respond. Torrey Letart, she has the basket. Rangeley takes the lead. So closing second, setting up the drama. Dana McNally to Corey Coro in the corner. The three at the buzzer. And Forest Hills is going to the state final on that shot.
Over and then land right in Corey's hand.
Yep, I decided to give it to Corey. Told her to shoot it. Get the three to win. I couldn't hear anything. I couldn't think. I was just hoping and praying that it would go in.
And then what happened when it went in?
Excitement and adrenaline rush.
All right, Western D boys final. Two seed Hyde, four seed Valley. Third quarter, Phoenix on the break. Warsami Muhammad, the lay-in. Hyde up 11. The Cavaliers rally in the fourth. Jordan Gillespie nails the three. And then Luke Malloy coming off the bench. He hits the three, game tied, minute to go. Other way, Talon Rowe, the lay-in, and the Phoenix are back on top. So Hyde up four, 20 seconds to play. The Cavs rally. Dylan Belanger with the putback. And then after a turnover, Cody Lawyerson, the corner with 7 seconds left for the win. You got it. Valley going to the state final with a 50-49 win. It doesn't get any better than that, Lindsay. Two buzzer beaters today up in Augusta. The number one seed losing in the B-Boys final at the Civic Center.